Let's do the next question. Anamala school has LP, UP and high school classes and there are 2060 children in all. There are 358 children in the LP classes and 449 children in UP classes. How many children are there in high school classes? See children, how many children are there in LP classes? Yes, 358. How many children are there in UP classes? 449. To find out the number of children in high school classes, at first we have to add 358 with 449. That is 358 plus 449. 8 plus 9, 17, right? 7 here, 1 carryover. 5 plus 4, 9, 9 plus 1, 10, right? 0, 1 carryover. 4 plus 3, 7, 7 plus 1, 8, 807. So, to find out the number of children in high school classes, subtract this 807 from total number of children. How many children are there in total? Yes, 2060. So, subtract 807 from 2060. That is 2060 minus 807. Here, subtraction of 7 from 0 is not possible. So, borrow 1 from 6, then 0 becomes 10 and 6 becomes 5. 10 minus 7, 3. 5 minus 0, 5. Here, we can't subtract 8 from 0. So, borrow 1 from 2, then 0 becomes 10 and 2 becomes 1. 10 minus 8, 2 and write 1 here. 1253. So, how many children are there in high school classes? Yes, 1253. Children, see the next question. How many more children are there in the high school classes than in the UP classes? You know, number of children in the UP classes are 449. Number of children in the high school classes are 1253. Which classes have more number of children? Yes, high school classes. So, to find out the more number of children in high school classes than in the UP classes, subtract 449 from 1253. That is 1253 minus 449. Subtraction of 9 from 3 is not possible. So, borrow 1 from 5, then 3 becomes 13 and 5 becomes 4. 13 minus 9, 4. 4 minus 4, 0. Here, we can't subtract 4 from 2. So, borrow 1 from 1, then 2 becomes 12 and 1 becomes 0. 12 minus 4, 8. 804. So, how many more children are there in the high school classes than in the UP classes? Yes, 804. I hope you all understood today's activities very well. You should do these exercise questions in your rough notes. Today's class is over. Thank you.